Yeah! Thank you. think I'm the only one watching this game.
Thank you. Here with head coach Dave Greenaway. Dave, you know Sheffield's always a tough game. To come out with a 79-74 win, you must be delighted.
Absolutely delighted. You know, after the disappointment of last week, you know, we knew this week was going to be tough, and you know, mentally and physically in terms of the game. And I thought the girls came out, you know, at times we weren't sharp offensively, you know, and in the third quarter defensively we didn't really play the way we needed to, but you know, we showed great resilience in the fourth quarter, you know, especially in the last 3 minutes when we held them to 2 points. You know, in the last 3 minutes. So that was good for us. That was really good. A very good win, especially going into next week.
Obviously, key was Sheffield as normal, rebounding battle. Times it didn't quite go to plan, but the team really stuck in and fought through.
Yeah, I thought we were very weak, you know, in the first half. You know, we talked about what we would expect from Sheffield, especially on the boards. And I don't think that we committed ourselves to really rebounding and getting after it and getting loose balls. You know, I thought we didn't do a good job. But second half, especially in the fourth quarter, I thought, you know, the team kind of turned themselves around and committed to rebounding. Everyone did, you know, and collapsed in. And every loose ball, we had people on the floor, you know, we didn't give those up. And those kind of help us to get out and push and transition.
Ashley and Alicia, again, outstanding, but you got contributions throughout, just in little different ways. That must be really pleasing going in towards next week.
Yeah, you know, it was a total team effort today. You know, you will see the headlines for Alicia and Ashley. But, you know, I thought everybody came in, played their part, you know, especially going down the stretch defensively. You know, we did what we needed to do to actually get this W. And, you know, it wasn't easy. It wasn't easy at all.
And now on to next week. A chance to forget the league for a little bit. Go to Birmingham for the cup final.
Yeah, the cup final is, you know, that's something that, you know, we're looking forward to. We made sure that we stayed focused on the task at hand, which was Sheffield this week. So, you know, we're looking forward to it. It's another opportunity for us to get silverware. You know, we come in with great confidence, but we know that, you know, on any given day, what can happen. We know that from history. So we want to rewrite history. We want to make sure that we come out and perform at a high level, give our fans to be successful, you know, because no matter what the position is in the league, no matter what the wins and losses, no matter what that is, it's on that game one day, you know, so we'll prepare ourselves accordingly and make sure that we come out, you know, and put in a great performance and give ourselves a chance to be successful at the end.
Thank you very much, and good luck in Birmingham next week.
Thank you.
Ashley, Sheffield, always a difficult game, but coming out 79-74 winners, you must be really happy.
Oh yeah, whenever you face Sheffield, you always know you're going to get a battle.
Obviously, not your best shooting performance, but you found ways to get it done on the offensive end, 25 points and 13 rebounds. Must be happy with your own performance.
Yeah, I mean, it's all right. I think as a team, though, I mean, all credit to the whole entire team. Everybody responded and hit huge shots. Great takes to the rim when we needed it. So everybody stepped up.
Talk about everyone stepping up, contributions throughout, especially on the rebounding battle in the second half when it got really scrappy. Something that you must be happy with, getting some help.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, everybody, we kind of responded. We had a little lull in the second quarter, I think, giving up too many offensive rebounds, and we really responded well, especially in the fourth quarter.
You talk about the fourth quarter. Down with 3 or 4 minutes to go, but everyone found a way just to dig in and coming up with an 11-2 run down the stretch to seal it.
Yeah.
It's huge.
Yeah, it's a great team ending, I think.
And then on to next week, a chance of the first silverware of the season, BBL Cup. Go to Birmingham, must be looking forward to it.
Yeah, fourth cup. Trying to see some silverware in my hands, that'd be great.
And just look ahead, obviously, to the game, Caledonia, not going to be an easy team.
No, they play so well together. They're very team-oriented, coach very well, so they're going to be a battle.
Good luck in the final next week.
Thanks.